Hey, what's up guys? It's X spiraling your way into a new cap review today. This cap is specially requested by my friend Christine. So, by the eye of Agamotto, I will show you the next cap which is here. And hence, I'm presenting you the Doctor Strange Velvet Cloak New Era 59Fifty cap. So this was another cap that, you know, I sort of took a very long time to decide whether I should get it because, I mean, look at it. I mean, if you don't really look at it well, it looks really plain on first sight. I mean, on the picture itself. And the only strong point about this cap is... Ta-da. Oops. Oh. It's just basically Benedict Cumberbatch on the brim. That was the only plus point for it. I'm like, what? I have no other incentive to actually get this cap somehow or rather. So anyway, I got persuaded by my friend Senna to actually get it. And he told me that I would not regret getting this cap. And I shall tell you why I did not regret this getting this cap. So anyway, first off, if you look at the picture, which I'm going to show you right now. See? Look. Look how plain it is. So it looks really plain and ordinary till you touch and feel the cap. Like why? Let me show you. How nice it is to touch it. Looking up from the internet, it's actually made out of a royal blue fox velvet fur crown material, I guess. So it's pretty smooth, you know, when you touch it. My first thinking when I touched it was, I felt like I'm touching suede, like I should not get this, you know, I shouldn't even let water even touch my cap at all because I'm remembering all my suede shoes who have died during the rain. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this cap should never ever get into water or whatever. So weirdly, the material has this shiny blue parts here. Like, I'm pretty sure it's pretty obvious that it's shining blue, and at certain angles you can actually see these dark clouds at certain parts. Wait, let me show you. It sort of brings to you like how mystifying it is. See here, there's blue here and there's black parts here. That's what I meant by dark clouds, you know, this black part here. Oh wait, let me flatten up the thing. So anyways, let me move on, which is actually the logo of the cap, which I'm pretty sure if you watch Doctor Strange, you definitely know that this is actually one of the hosts of the Infinity Stone, and it is actually the Eye of Agamotto. The logo here has this embroidery pop-up to emphasize on the logo, the Eye of Agamotto in that sense, and it's actually further emphasized with actually the metallic gold shreds. Wait. Let me show it to you. Look here. So even the circle surrounding the Eye of Agamotto is also made of gold thread. And it's also popping out. I mean, like you see here. It's sort of like, you know, it's sort of similar to the Amazing Spider-Man 2 cap that I was, you know, showing 2 videos ago. The embroidery which is popped up here. Okay, let's move on to the brim of the cap. The brim of the cap, I think, is to symbolize the cloak of levitation, or that's what it depicts to me. So the pattern on the red velvet fur here. Oh wait, let me tell you. The red velvet, the darker red is actually the red velvet fox material, and then this lighter red is actually made of. It's actually used like, you know, embroidery to sort of have the contrast here, and there's this like metallic gold on the side here, which I think is actually present on the Cloak of Levitation. Pretty detailed for, you know, the way they did it for to emphasize on the Cloak of Levitation here. So let's move on. New Era logo, red this time. And then you have the Doctor Strange words here. I mean, I'm pretty sure if you have no idea what the Eye of Agamotto is, you definitely do not know who Doctor Strange is. So I think that's like, you know, blatantly tell people that this is actually a Doctor Strange cap. Okay, let's move on to the brim of the cap, which, well, I've emphasized to you why she really got it. It's obviously because Benedict Cumberbatch is actually on the brim. Ta-da! Benedict! So anyway, the sticker was placed covering half of his face, so being me, I obviously pasted it to the side. And anyway, let's move on to the inside of the cap. Okay, the inside of the cap is, I have no idea how to describe it, but it looks like, you know, some magic waiting to happen, or maybe he's trying to get into the mirror wall or something. So yeah, pretty mystifying, I guess. Let's move on. New era attack here. Yep, new era attack. 2.5, my size, and obviously the Doctor Strange logo and the words from Marvel. So anyway guys, unfortunately I can't reverse time or actually fast forward time when I actually wear this cap, so that's actually all I have for this cap. So I hope you enjoy this cap with me. Till next time. Hey, what's up guys, it's Alex back again. Oh wait, somehow I felt like I said this before. Did I actually reverse time? Anyway guys, over and out.